causes and course of the 30 Years' War reveals that it began with events in Bohemia in 1618. The Bohemian resistance, known as the Protestant Bill of Rights, erupted as a Protestant revolt against Catholic Habsburg rule. Protestants defended their religious freedom and political rights in Bohemia and resisted the oppression of the Catholic House of Habsburg. However, this resistance soon grew from a regional conflict into a full-scale war.